NaLyssa Smith, once again the Big 12 Player of the Week, after a week in which she averaged a cool 26 points and 15 rebounds per game while shooting 55% from the field. This, the third weekly award of the season for her on a day where she also became a semifinalist for the Naismith Defensive Player of the Year.